وما يتذكر إلا من ينيب وما يتذكر إلا من ينيب وما يتذكر إلا من ينيب
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. And welcome back. وما يتذكر إلا من ينيب. And none will remember and take heed except one who turns to Allah with sincere repentance. This is the last segment of ayah number 13 of Surah Ghafir, chapter number 40. And the ayah begins with هو الذي يريكم آياته وينزل عليك وينزل لكم من السماء رزقا. It is he who shows you his signs and he sends down for you from the sky, from the heaven, رزقا يعني provisions. As you know that the water which is the source of every living thing comes from a السماء by the leave of Allah سبحانه وتعالى. And the signs of Allah in the universe are beyond count and including within our own selves. وَفِي أَنفُسِكُمْ أَفَلَا تُبَصِرُونَ Yet, who recognizes those signs? Who ponders over them? Who looks at sunrise and sunset and the stars and the galaxies and these countless blessings and says, Subhanallah, how great is the Creator? Few. The Almighty Allah said, وَقَلِيلٌ مِّنْ عِبَادِيَ الشَّكُورِ Very few of my servants who are grateful to me. وَمَا يَتَذَكَّرُ إِلَّا مَنْ يُنِيبُ And none take heed except those who turn to Allah with repentance. So now we're talking about the word yunib, and the subject of yunib is munib, which was mentioned in the Quran about 7 times. Munib is the person who returns to Allah with sincere repentance upon committing something which requires tawbah, or even without, in order to acknowledge that Allah the Almighty is the greatest and I'm full of shortcomings, so Allah forgive me my sins. In Surah chapter number 11 and number 75, Allah talks about Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam by saying, Inna Ibrahima lahalimun awwahun munib. So Allah admired Prophet Abraham for being munib, the subject from yunib. Halimun is forbearing, awahun grieving, and munib frequently returning to Allah. And then in Surah Ar-Rum, chapter number 30, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in ayah number 31, munibina ilayhi wattaquhu wa aqimu salata wa la takunu min al-mushrikeen. Be among those who return to Allah with repentance. Keep your duty to Allah, establish the prayers, and do not be among those who associate partners to Allah in worship. And then he condemned the behavior of the wicked, whom they would only return to Allah with repentance whenever they are desperately in need. Such as, ayah number 33, chapter number 30, Surah Ar-Rum, وَإِذَا مَسَّ النَّاسَ ضُرٌّ دَعُوا رَبَّهُمْ مُنِيبِينَ إِلَيْهِ Then, ثُمَّ إِذَا أَذَاقَهُمْ مِنْهُ رَحْمَةً إِذَا فَرِيقٌ مِنْهُمْ بِرَبِّهِمْ يُشْرِكُونَ Normally, when people are being afflicted with a harm or the calamity, when Allah tests them, دعوا ربهم منيبين إليه, they return to Allah with a repentance and they invoke Him and they beg Him to have mercy on them and they say, that's it, we will not sin anymore. We will not associate with you any in worship anymore. Then when Allah would give them a taste of mercy and will have mercy on them, some of them will go back to their disbelief. So al-inaba is a quality of the believers who return to Allah frequently with repentance. And that's why in Surah Qaf, chapter number 50, ayah number 8, Allah says that those who will benefit out of this Quran and the reminder, تَبَصِرَةً وَذِكْرَى لِكُلِّ عَبْدٍ مُنِيبٍ. It is given insight and a reminder for every servant who is munib, who turns to Allah with repentance. Shu'aib, peace be upon him, said in Surah Hud, وَمَا تَوْفِيقِي إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ عَلَيْهِ تَوَكَّلْتُ وَإِلَيْهِ أُنِيب. My success is only with Allah. I put my trust in Him, and unto Him I return, and I turn with repentance. And our most beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, ذَلِكُمُ اللَّهُ رَبِّي عَلَيْهِ تَوَكَّلْتُ وَإِلَيْهِ أُنِيب. That is Allah, my Lord. In Him I put my trust, and to Him I return with repentance. In Surah Ash-Shura, ayah number 10. And among the beautiful supplications of Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam, which we also recite in our invocations, رَبَّنَا عَلَيْكَ تَوَكَّلْنَا وَإِلَيْكَ أَنَبْنَا وَإِلَيْكَ الْمَصِيرُ. It's mentioned in Surah Al-Mumtahana, ayah number 4. Our Lord, عَلَيْكَ تَوَكَّلْنَا. We put our trust in you. We rely totally upon you. وَإِلَيْكَ أَنَبْنَا. And we turn to you with sincere repentance. وَإِلَيْكَ الْمَصِيرُ. And unto you is the final return. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us among المنيبين إليه. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.